Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed. Comment down below your thoughts and your opinions about the video. Make sure to subscribe with post notifications on so you stay notified on every single video. Also, follow my social media so stay tuned for updates for incoming videos. Thank you. Hello everyone, Dylan here, and welcome back to another reaction. So, we'll be reacting to Kanye has a mental breakdown by FlyingKitty. So, I absolutely love FlyingKitty's videos, like these, and like, for example, like Sucamo 2, and Despacito 2, and all those you guys know about. I actually love when he makes like the second part of the song, but it's not actually the second part, but it's like a YouTube poop. But this, it's actually a YTP submission for that, for a collab, so that's pretty cool. And this video is 2 minutes and 30 seconds long, and I don't know what to expect. But I know it's going to be funny because, you know, FlyingKitty, his videos is always hilarious and I absolutely love them. So without any further ado, I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you guys will stay notified on every single video. And we're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. So without any further ado, let's begin.
So, you know,
I saw that PewDiePie, that lasagna music video for T-Series. Man, I've been doing interviews more than you. The questions.
Oh, I want to talk to you about, because this is the thing is you guys don't understand that I don't understand.
What?
What I'm saying is we're making T-shirts with cheese.
What?
Let's talk about
huge.
Oh, thank you very much. It's on my chest. Good God,
Jesus, dude. I mean, that is one of the biggest I've seen in a very, very long time. And just in terms of,
I've got the big on the planet. I want to twitch your melons because, and I'm not. Why not?
Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
Meme review.
What happened? Water bottle design.
That's amazing.
I invented water.
Shush.
What was that water? Holy
Why don't I take this and this and just.
We're all gonna die one day.
Yeah, that's true. What are some of the other things you know about family?
When I was in fourth grade, I was drawing my mama. When my mama couldn't afford water bottles.
Bravo, dude. I mean, that is.
No, you guys don't understand. I got Kanye West.
And you did.
What?
From the minute it starts, I mean, seriously.
Oh man, this was quite funny. Well, all of his videos are quite funny. Okay then. So, this video was hilarious, as always. His FlyingKitty's videos was always hilarious, and I always enjoyed them. And I actually wonder what's the next video will be. I wonder if it's going to be Mo Bama 2, just like he did Sucamo 2, like Sickle Mode. I think he should make Mo Bama 2. leave a comment down below and drop a like on this video if you guys think that he should. I definitely think that he should. Because Sicko Mode and Mobama is one of the best songs out there. And he just did Sicko Mode, so I definitely think he should do Mobama next. I'm actually going to be really excited if he actually does do Mobama. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the video anyway. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone. We can make a wildfire getaway.